everyone, and welcome to Murr Electronics Stand here at the SPS Trade Show in Nuremberg, Germany. It's one of the largest automation trade shows worldwide, and I'm excited to present the highlights here with my colleague, Tanya, who you all know from the German videos. This year is all about smart automation by Murr Electronic, where we're presenting new solutions for pioneering installation concepts. We focus on the customer's interests, making sure the installations are safe and easy, while at the same time eliminating downtime and ensuring that you have consistent solutions from the control into the field.
And now we've arrived at the first topic, IO-Link Plug and Play. Mackenzie, what's new here?
All right, thank you so much, Tanya. Here with our Profinet modules, you can see that on the outside, nothing has changed. But on the inside, they've gotten a new hardware version, which has a much higher performance than it used to. Some key words for the Murr Electronic modules that you can't find on other modules, for example, are that they have the newest 2.3 Profinet and the NetLoad Test Class 3. And it's also no problem to connect synchronous drives with IRT and Profinet Conformance Class C. You can expand the system in a line with up to 70 modules. It's perfect for big systems.
Wow, that's really high performance hardware. What else is new in the IO-Link area?
Well, we also are on the newest IO-Link version 1.12. On the black ports, you have digital IOs. The gray ports on the Profinet module are multifunctional. You can connect smart IO-Link devices with Class A or Class B, which means more power. On port B, you can connect valve manifolds or hubs with digital outputs of 1.6 amps. Extra power for the actuators on two pins.
Okay, so really multifunctional ports. But Mac, there's also written plug and play. Well, there was the original idea of IO-Link, but we're still a long way away from that.
Yeah, and here there's something brand new. The IODD, or IO device description, comes with the new Murr Electronic IO-Link master modules. IODD is the configuration file and the configuration data of the sensors and actuators. The GSDML file is integrated. IODD onboard is the key word, so that you can just plug in the IO device and no additional tools are necessary. You only have to configure the device once. Then copy and paste the PLC program to the next machine. It's the true meaning of plug and play. No more manual configuration. It's perfect for machine builders.
Since we're talking about IO-Link, we can see the logo also on our Cube67 board. That's our modular field bus system. Is there something new here too?
Yes, absolutely. Now we've updated our master module here with Profinet and Profibus with multifunctional ports. That means you can use Class A or Class B and get up to 32 bytes per port, not per module like with some other manufacturers. This module expands what is already one of the best modular systems out there. Whether you're working with signal towers, valve manifolds, or an encoder for a linear access system, you can also add in a module for QR codes or RFID codes. We have literally one cube for everything.
Hey Mac, what are they doing with the iPads there?
Here we're talking about visual diagnostics. Downtime is the worst in manufacturing. It costs time and money. That's why we focus on diagnostics in the form of advanced notice, and they tell you exactly where the error is.
So is it kind of like the apps that show you where the restaurants and sites are when you're touring a new city?
Yes, very similar. Tools like this will help our customers find errors in the future. They're part of Industry 4.0 and a central topic for Murr Electronic.
Talking about diagnostics, there's something new in the power supply range too, isn't it?
That's right, Tanya. Thanks so much. This year, we are proud to complete our Imparo family with a new 40-amp version. This has the same great features as all the previous members of the family, but now we've extended the preventative diagnostics to avoid even more downtime. Imparo 3-phase 40 amps has an early warning feature that's similar to MECO. As soon as the device reaches a 90% load, an LED starts blinking. There's another new feature with preventative diagnostics. Four factors go into the diagnostics: temperature, load, startups, and component lifetime. And these are all continually monitored. As soon as one of these factors reaches its value limit, the device's alarm notifies the maintenance staff that it's time to change the module. Of course, it doesn't have to be immediately, but you should do it during the next scheduled service.
The power supply is changed out at exactly the right time.
Exactly. The idea is to keep it in service as long as possible and make sure that the device isn't changed out too early, but also not too late.
And now, with UL and UR approval, so that it can be used globally. What's he doing there?
Well, actually, he's looking currently directly inside the Imparo. With an app, you can see directly all of the components that make all these amazing features possible. So simply click on the link and you too can take a trip through Imparo and see all the components that make us one of the best in power supplies. So thanks so much for staying with us today, and greetings from the SPS. See you next time and stay connected.